Friends, we are going to make sun art. For this we need Fevicol, yellow chart paper, a paper plate, oil pastels, markers, crayons, brush, scissors and color mixing plate. Take the paper plate and color its reverse side in yellow. Now, make an outline of your fingers on this yellow paper and cut it like this. You need at least 7 such cutouts. These will be used to make sun rays. Now, paste the palm cutouts on this paper plate and paste them like this. Now we draw the eyes, eyebrows, nose and mouth of the sun. And here, your sun is ready to shine brightly.